United States Air Force, USAF, is facing a major strategic dilemma in its efforts to maintain air dominance amidst increasingly complex threats from major powers such as China. In this context, the Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD, program has emerged as an ambitious initiative to replace the F-22 Raptor 5th-generation fighter aircraft by the 2030s. However, despite the enthusiastic start of the program, the journey towards the full realization of NGAD faces several obstacles, including spiraling costs, political dynamics, and the need to adapt the technology to the changing landscape of modern warfare. Last summer, the USAF surprisingly halted development of a 6th-generation fighter, the centerpiece of the NGAD program. The decision reflected deep concerns about rising costs and the need to reassess strategic needs amid growing threats from China and other major powers. The move was followed by a decision to redesign NGAD to lower costs and produce a more affordable aircraft, allowing the USAF to buy more units without sacrificing operational efficiency. The USAF had originally planned to make a decision on NGAD's future by the end of the year, but ultimately the major announcement was delayed. Outgoing Air Force Secretary Frank Kendall chose to leave the decision to the new administration. The delay reflects not only the complexity of the program, but also the political dynamics that influence strategic decision-making in the U.S. military context. As a mitigation measure, the USAF extended contracts with several major companies, including Lockheed Martin and Boeing, to continue the development of NGAD technologies. These contracts are intended to maintain the program's momentum while reducing the risk of disruptions that could impact the Air Force's ability to maintain a technological edge. While the specifics of the contract value and duration were not disclosed, the move demonstrates the USAF's commitment to remaining focused on developing advanced technologies that will be at the heart of America's future air dominance. One of the major obstacles in the NGAD program is the projected cost that is much higher than expected. Frank Kendall stated that the NGAD design needs to be adjusted to control costs, while still maintaining the ability to face future air threats. This adjustment may involve sacrificing some design features to create a more efficient and affordable platform. USAF Vice Chief of Staff General Jim Slife also emphasized the importance of reviewing the air dominance strategy. According to him, this does not only mean building a 6th-generation platform, but also adopting new technologies and concepts that are more flexible in facing the dynamics of modern warfare. In this context, collaborative aircraft involving drone autonomy are starting to be considered as an important element to strengthen combat capabilities. As the NGAD design is being reconsidered, there is a debate among military and technology experts about the relevance of manned fighter aircraft. Figures such as Elon Musk and Vivek Ramaswamy have criticized the continued development of manned aircraft, arguing that drone technology and artificial intelligence, AI, are more relevant to counter future threats. Elon Musk, in a series of statements on social media, has called manned fighter aircraft obsolete, especially in the era of drones and AI. he has emphasized that efforts to develop manned aircraft such as the F-35 are no longer relevant and that investment in drone technology should be focused instead. Ramaswamy, meanwhile, added that the development of hypersonic missiles and unmanned technology offers a greater return on investment compared to expensive and complex next-generation fighter aircraft. Despite criticism of the manned aircraft concept, the USAF remains optimistic about the NGAD program. The concept is designed as a family system that includes not only manned aircraft, but also autonomous collaborative aircraft working together to enhance combat effectiveness. Technologies such as adaptive engines, advanced sensors, and robust data connectivity are key areas of focus in this development. However, the development of NGAD cannot be separated from the B-21 Raider stealth bomber, which is a key element in the U.S.'s future air strategy. The B-21 Raider, with its advanced stealth design and ability to evade radar detection, is designed to support a variety of missions, including long-range strikes and penetration of heavily defended enemy territory. As the USAF continues to maintain air dominance in the face of increasingly complex global threats, the B-21 Raider stealth bomber has emerged as one of the key innovations designed to ensure the continued U.S. strategic advantage. Developed by Northrop Grumman, the B-21 is not just a conventional bomber, but a strategic platform capable of carrying out a variety of missions with state-of-the-art technology. In this context, the B-21 is closely related to the NGAD program, as the two are designed to work synergistically to create unmatched air dominance. Revolutionary stealth design. The B-21 uses next-generation stealth technology designed to counter modern radar systems. Its advanced materials and aerodynamic shape allow the aircraft to significantly reduce its radar signature, making it virtually undetectable to enemy air defense systems. Multi-mission capability. Not only focused on strategic bombing missions, the B-21 is designed to handle a variety of tasks, such as long-range precision strikes with conventional or nuclear weapons, advanced reconnaissance to gather intelligence, electronic warfare support to disable enemy communications or radars, integrated network operations, allowing coordination with fighter aircraft, warships, and ground units in real time. High interoperability. Network-based capabilities enable the sharing of tactical data and information with multiple platforms, including NGAD aircraft. This technology ensures that each combat unit can operate as part of a mutually supportive ecosystem. Artificial intelligence and autonomy. With the integration of artificial intelligence, AI, the B-21 can perform most of its operations autonomously, reducing the need for human crew. Modular design. The modularity of the design allows for the integration of new technologies without requiring major system-wide upgrades, keeping the B-21 relevant for decades to come. The development and production costs of the B-21 Raider remain a major concern. Each B-21 is estimated to cost around $692 million. However, the total cost of the program, including development, production, and long-term sustainment, is estimated to be over $200 billion. To control costs, the USAF is implementing strategies such as the use of computers and modular design. Air dominance support. On offensive missions, the B-21 can destroy enemy air defense infrastructure using long-range precision weapons. Once the enemy's primary defenses are disabled, NGAD aircraft can continue their missions without significant risk. Integrated combat systems integration. The synergy between the B-21 and NGAD enables more efficient operations, with the B-21 acting as a path opener for NGAD in executing air superiority missions. Lessons from cost control. The B-21's modularity and cost efficiency approach can serve as a model for NGAD development to ensure the platform is financially sustainable. The success of NGAD and the B-21 radar in establishing U.S. air dominance will depend largely on the extent to which the two programs can operate in harmony. The synergy of speed, stealth, artificial intelligence, and interoperability ensures that the USAF remains the world's unrivaled air power. The combination of these two platforms reflects a strategy based not only on technological superiority, but also on the ability to adapt to the dynamics of modern warfare.